coming into this year, we've all stayed and worked out and got to know each other, and we know this is our domain. We have to defend it. Can't let nobody come in here and try to sneak out a win.
You know, coach before the season told us you need to take care of home. You know, you win all your games at home, and if you split on the road, you know, you should win, you know, the league championship. You know, I feel like every year we put in, you know, all the work and then just didn't really come through. And then finally, you know, this is the year. And, you know, we're talking about winning the championship now instead of, oh, are we going to Katy? You know, we're talking about, are we actually going to win the Southland? You know, just a special feeling.
Goodness, Coach, what an amazing year it has been.
It feels real good right now.
We try to stay humble, and we try to continue to, you know, go out and just play hard. And we don't worry about the numbers up on the clock or what's in the scoreboard. I think they understand the value of what winning feels like. And if we continue to win and we can get that ring on their fingers, I think those guys, those are lifelong memories.
You bet, Coach.
We hope you've certainly enjoyed a magical season. It's been that way for the Cowboys and for the Cowgirls this year, as Coach Dave Simmons and the Cowboys did something that's been a while in the making, and that was they took the regular season Southland Conference Championship, advanced to the championship game and postseason play in the Southland Conference Tournament. They qualified for the NIT and brought Boston College to a crowd in excess of 5,000 coaches.
We've done so much with these guys, and you know, when I say that, if anybody's out listening, when people go out and maximize their ability, I think this team here did that. It's just been a great, tremendous year. Our seniors done a tremendous job all year long, keeping us together. You know, when we hit adversity, those guys never quit. They kept this team moving forward. So tell me what you want to hear. We're going to have to double our effort to get back where we were this year. If they like this feeling now, we got to go back to work. We enjoyed it. We'll enjoy all this moment, and we'll take everything that goes along with it. But to keep our fans in the stands and to keep winning basketball games, we got to go back to work.